Welcome to Checkpoint's TechBite Small Business Security video series. 2017 has been a busy year. We began the year in February with the addition of threat emulation support on our 700 and 1400 small business appliances. If you have an appliance already, then you purchased it with the full threat prevention suite. When you upgrade to the R77.20.51 firmware, you'll see that you don't have a license for threat emulation. If you're not ready to purchase threat emulation, we make it easy to trial our sandboxing technology for 60 days. Locate your appliance in the user center and click Evaluate Blades. Select threat emulation, select R77 as the version, then click Start Evaluation Now. That's it. There is no license to download. Return to your appliance web user interface. In Home, select Licenses. If you don't see the new 60-day threat emulation license, click the Reactivate button. Navigate back to the security dashboard to verify threat emulation is on. If you like, review the preset threat prevention policy. Click Edit. As with other threat prevention features, the policy is set according to attributes of the threat, like confidence that we consider the threat to be real. It's important to note that we only scan incoming files, and because emulation takes time, we do the emulation in the background. In the Checkpoint security logs, you'll see status events like this image list update and of course any recorded threat emulation events. In reporting, you can look back over the day, week or month and find threat emulation events included in the summary report. For more on Checkpoint small business security, please visit our Checkmates user community at community.checkpoint.com. Thank you.